Wayne Newton is planning to release a spoken word poetry album. Not much is known about the project at this time, except for a short, handwritten list of proposed poems leaked by an unknown source. The list includes works such as Montage of a Dream Deferred by Langston Hughes and Shel Silverstein's There's Too Many Kids in This Tub. Even more tantalizing is the bottom of the list, which reads, That One Limerick About the Girl from Nantucket.